Cabin temperature is normal. Life support is back online.
I think that's enough. Hey, I'm getting better at this.
Pathfinder, I'm picking up some unusual readings from the nearby remnant site. You may wish to investigate.
Got it.
Of ice. We call them Gesh Asan Veon. Hands reaching for the stars.
Yeah, this is incredible.
But how are they glowing?
Wire may connect to a point on the surface, Pathfinder.
Think it leads to the base of the monolith? We should check.
Thank you.
There's a cat device here, Pathfinder. Shooting the device will destroy it. You should now be able to interface, Pathfinder. Interface accepted. I'm reading a temperature decrease.
Get ready to fight! That's it.
Life support is failing. Ambient temperature is normal.
Okay, Remnant Vault. Let's get this place up and running.
You'll need to locate the console to activate the purification field pathfinder. Pathfinder, that will affect your shield. Temperatures are below freezing and continuing to fall. Temperatures are below freezing. Extreme cold is detected, Pathfinder. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
Incoming!
less terrifying. Let's get out of here.
I'm detecting below normal temperatures. Life support. Pathfinder, air temperature has increased by 13 degrees since activating the vault. With a reduced cloud cover, solar energy will escalate dramatically.
Our people can start a life here.